Discrete Mathematical Structures by Coleman, Busby, and Ross. This is a really good discrete math book for beginners. I have read most of this book. I actually have two copies of this book. I have two different editions, believe it or not. And I'll leave a link in the description to the full book review for this book, as well as an Amazon link so you can read reviews. But this is a very beginner-friendly book. So compared to other discrete math books, this is more beginner-friendly than, say, like the Rosin book or the Grimaldi book, which are often used today. This is more for beginners than those books. So if you're looking for a beginner book on discrete math, this is a really good choice. Again, the book is Discrete Mathematical Structures, and it's the book by Coleman, Busby, and Ross.